almost in field goal range. Now a play fake. Odrick applies the pressure, and Dante Fowler brings down Andrew Luck for his first sack of the year. Spreading things out now, first and goal. On the move to his right, Mason fires for the touchdown! 46 seconds remain. Another big blitz. Mason downfield for Holiday! He breaks free! Touchdown! TJ Yeldon has been better since his first five carries. Gonna give it to him here. Wide open lane. He breaks a tackle. And look at the space! Yeldon inside the 20! He's done it again! Now at the Indy 36, they go play fake. Rolling right with room to run. Mason fires, and Sanders again! From the 38, here is Luck flagged down. He puts it up deep. It is deflected and picked off by Nate Bell! The ultimate opportunist has given the Jaguars the play they need. Third and eight, Mason from the empty look. Well protected to the end zone. It's caught by Sanders! Touchdown! Two receivers left. Here's Luck. Inside pressure. He's chased to his right and sacked by Mario Williams. Mariota in the shotgun. 2:43 to go in the first half. He's in trouble and down he goes. It's Dante Fowler. They spread the field empty. Mason puts it up again, this time for Julius Thomas. Touchdown! It's Tennessee football from the 20 as the third quarter is underway. There's pressure. Mariota lost the football. It's Jared Odrick and another Jaguar touchdown. Robinson left, Lee and Sanders to the right. Off the fake, Mason crushed, but it was worth it. There's Julius Thomas with his third touchdown of the day. They've used almost 3 minutes on this possession and have yet to cross the 50. Mariota fires outside and is picked off by Josh Buchanan. Back the other way. He's going in for the touchdown. Facing second and 10. Excellent protection. Mariota downfield. It's intercepted again. Josh Buchanan has his second. First and 10 now at the 26. They fake it again. And Fowler's right back ball came out. Fowler gets the sack after all. Now second and 18. Firing right. It's picked off by Nate Bell. He's going back to the 5 and dives for the end zone. Nataki Mason under center. He's back to pass. The rush is picked up just in time. Nataki rolling, throwing. It's caught by Robinson. What a grab. They need a touchdown. They have 55 seconds and one timeout. From the 20, Mason scrambling out to his right, and he puts it up deep. And the ball's caught by Sanders down at the 23. It's a 57-yard play. Stack formation, 19 seconds left to play. Mason fires, it's Robinson! Touchdown! Now they go trips left. Mason doesn't like what he sees. He has running room, takes off for the end zone! Touchdown, Nataki Mason! Four-man rush. Barkley in trouble, and eventually the pressure gets there. He's sacked by Dante Fowler. Trips right, including Julius Thomas. Mason up the seam this time and hanging on for the catch is Keystone Holiday. This drive continues and they keep the power run look on the field. It's a counter and a big lane for Calvin Ford as he scores his first career touchdown. At the 29 on third and one, it's a failed read option and down goes Sanchez. Gilbert Collins with his second big play of the day. Someone needs to cover Bennett. 10 seconds left, and around the edge, it's Dante Fowler! They'll keep it in the air. Mason stepping up, avoiding the pressure. On the move, he hits Lee, and he spins ahead. What a play! A first down across the 35. 29 yards. Perhaps the passing game is finding their rhythm. Now it's second and short, and this is Yeldon to the outside. Nice move upfield. He's inside the 20, racing up the sideline and brought down inside the 5. 8:42 to go in the opening quarter. Fake from Roethlisberger. He's going deep, and the pass is intercepted. Reggie Nelson takes it away for his first of the season. The drive is underway from the 24 play fake. Everybody going deep, but pressure gets there and Big Ben is sacked by Antoine Dunn. He beat Marquise Pouncey and Le'Veon Bell on this play. Again from the stack formation. Down the middle, that's a touchdown to Marquise Lee. This time San Diego begins at their own 22 as Rivers, facing the blitz, is taken down. It's Telvin Smith. Melvin Gordon could not contain him. We'll check this out in the instant replay. The spin move by Telvin, and the Jaguars definitely need to crank up the pass rush. Rivers, play fakes, down the middle and picked off. It's Sergio Brown. Trips right, including Julius Thomas. It's 3rd and 5. Five-man rush, it can't get there. Mason now buying time, and there's a man open. Julius Thomas downfield inside the Charger 35. Now the back is Calvin Ford, and they give him the draw. First down, makes a move to the right, and Ford is out across the 40 with good yardage. They need 5. Trips right, here's Mason against the five-man rush. Lobbing for Thomas, he's inside the 10. Touchdown, Jacksonville! Rather than try a 55-yard field goal, the Jaguars have decided to punt. Anger drops this one at the 5. It bounces out at the 1. They have the box stacked, 1st and 10. Gordon met in the backfield. It's a safety. Rolando McClain makes the play, and the Jaguars get 2 points. The punt wasn't such a bad idea. Inside of 2 minutes, play action, bootleg right. Mason hits Riley on the move. Touchdown. They're facing 3rd and 13 now from the shotgun against the blitz. Holiday somehow hangs on. The Jaguars get a first down. Easily one of the best plays we've seen from Keaston Holiday. The fourth quarter is now underway. Rivers in trouble, however, and he can't get away from Mario Williams. 32-24 with 8:23 to go in the fourth quarter, and here's Tavon Austin on the short kick. He's across the 20, up the sideline. It's a foot race with Tavon Austin inside the 20. His speed is too much. PJ Gordon can't catch him. 97-yard touchdown for Tavon Austin. At the Jacksonville 40 in a 3-wide set. Stretching right. And Oliver stopped this time by Ryan Shazier. Third down and inches. Another run. And McLean's there to stop Oliver shy of the marker. They're close to scoring range again. Now the play fake. With time, Tannehill sailing deep and picked off by Reggie Nelson on the overthrow. And Jeremy Miles enters the game at strong safety. 3rd and 4, Tannehill, and the blitz gets there, Rolando McClain. Now they go to a split shotgun look and go back to the air. Mason lobbing, Robinson goes up to get it, nice grab. And Sergio Brown has not returned and will not return today. Play fake and pressure. Tannehill chased. He's brought down from behind. The first sack of the year for Angel Scott. 14-9 here in the fourth quarter as Miami takes over. And Tannehill's chased again. He's in trouble, and the sack is recorded by D. Ford. Dolphins 3 wide. A stretch. And Ford's out there to make the stop. What a play. 2 plays earlier, he gets a sack, and now one of the biggest run stops of the day. Amendola slot right. Here's another blitz. Dump off and intercepted by Rolando McClain. Another 3-wide set. And a fake this time to Yeldon. Mason off his back foot. Perfectly placed. There's Marquise Lee inside the 20. Not many quarterbacks can get away with this throw. And Mason does it with perfect touch. They're in the red zone for the first time. Good pocket for Mason. Fires outside. That's Robinson. How'd he hang on? They're storming back in this 10-point deficit. Check this out. It's Patriot ball, and their offense has looked good so far against the blitz. There's pressure. Scott lost the football. That's Fowler. Touchdown, Jaguars. Where'd that 10-point deficit go? The Jaguars have taken the lead. They go trips left on 3rd and 9. Pressure again. Fowler takes down Scott. 4 minutes to go in the first half. Shotgun formation, 3rd down. Scott going corner of the end zone. It's knocked away. Josh Buchanan in man-to-man coverage against Charles Johnson. The left hand knocks it away. At the 44 of New England. Outside, there's Michael Riley. Two defenders there, but they can't take him down! Riley inside the 10! Touchdown! Going to try and tie it. They'll run for it. Foster, met by Fowler! Denied! Who else would it be? The most clutch player on this defense has kept this two-point lead in favor of Jacksonville. 8 minutes and 20 seconds to go in the game. Here is Yeldon with an opening. He's in Patriot territory inside the 30. Tries the back juke. Timmons, it didn't work. From the 39 of Jacksonville. Hankins fakes. There's pressure. He sails the pass, and it's picked off! Nate Bell has another one! If it's within reach, he will find a way to get it. Hankins sailing that one for Cody Latimer. Mason to the shotgun, it's 3rd and 8. 4-man rush, Watt around the edge. Mason gets it away, and there's Marquise Lee! Speeding inside the 20! 10-5, touchdown! Sanders slot left, and here's a blitz. Mason sailing deep for Sanders! He lays out and has the catch at the 5! Marked down actually at the 7, and that is one of the best catches you will see all year, reaching out with one arm. 50 seconds on the clock, 3rd and 10, off the edge, Buchanan with the hit, and Hankins throws incomplete. Everybody lines up tight. Extra protection for Cooper Hankins. He sails deep and overthrows DeAndre Hopkins. It's picked off by Reggie Nelson. Same formation, Michael Riley now in the game. Here's the blitz, Mason to the end zone, caught by Vladimir Mims. Touchdown! It's his first career catch! McCluster now in the game. It's 2nd and 10. He stays in the block. Hankins runs. He's met by D Ford, who knocked the football out. They go empty now. Latimer slot left on 3rd and 3. Hankins with time to throw. He's going deep for Hopkins! And that's picked off again! Nate Bell with his 2nd. This time he gets one versus Hopkins. And that will seal this game. It's a 3-wide formation on 1st and 10. Extra man sent, and he gets there. It's Telvin Smith. 4 receivers on 3rd and 12 and a 4-man rush. It's picked up, good protection, and Finley into coverage and intercepted. Nate Bell up the sideline. They can't catch him. Touchdown, Jacksonville. Another pick 6 for Nate Bell, the 3rd of his career. His 5th interception this season, this off the hands of Demetrius McCray. Another missed opportunity by this Jaguar offense. Now it's 2nd down. Going deep, Keystead Holliday! He comes through with the Jaguars' biggest offensive play of the first half. Now a chance to get off the field, 3rd and 6 for Dallas. 6-man rush, and there's Rolando McClain bringing down Chris Finley. There's a fake, Mason rolling right. He lobs it, and Sanders comes away with it. What a catch! Yeldon now back in the game as Mason goes to the air on 2nd down. He lobs to the end zone, and Marquise Lee goes up for the touchdown! 2nd quarter now underway. Mariota back to the air. And that's intercepted! It's Reggie Nelson taking it to the sideline. He's racing past the lineman. Touchdown, Jaguars! 3-wide pistol for Mason on 1st and goal. Well protected. He puts it up in double coverage. That's hauled in by Vladimir Mims. Touchdown! It's his 2nd career catch and his 2nd career touchdown. The Jaguars have no pass rush so far, and Breeze is picking them apart. But now they send the blitz, and down goes Breeze. He's sacked by Ryan Shazier. Here is a fake. Kaepernick spins around, off balance, heaving deep. That's intercepted. Reggie Nelson continuing a fantastic year. 3rd and 26, the Jaguars go empty. Mason sailing down the middle, caught by Keystead Holliday, great basket catch. Mason dumps this one off, and Austin gets through a couple tackles. He redirects, Tavon Austin is off to the races. What a play, touchdown. Oh man, is that the best touchdown we'll see this year? It just might be. Rex Ryan does not believe what just happened, neither do I. But I'm quite happy about it. Not many players could make that play. Less than 90 seconds to play. Kaepernick is intercepted at the goal line by Josh Buchanan. Stack formation on 3rd and 6. Here's Mason with time. Downfield for Keystone Holiday. Touchdown. They unleash the speed from the slot there on 3rd down as Keystone Holiday records his 3rd receiving touchdown of the season. Not often you lose 7 yards on a running play. But now Mason trying to get it back, floats it up, and Sanders adjusts perfectly. Mason with the fake on 1st and 10. He gets outside the pocket, off balance, caught by Holiday. Touchdown number 2, and the Jaguars have a 2-score lead. Just when Jacksonville gets that 2-score lead, it gets erased. Now it's Tavon Austin from 2 yards deep. Right down the middle, the lane is open! Austin into the open field, and he will not be caught. Tavon Austin gives the Jaguars back their 2-score lead. We'll see if they can finish this possession. 1:33 to go. Mason going deep downfield for Julius Thomas. That is a Jaguar touchdown. To an ace look, it's 3rd and 2. And they'll keep it in the air. Mason to the end zone. Another touchdown for Emmanuel Sanders. Now Justice fakes to Calvin Ford. He has time and loads up with the deep ball. Going to the end zone. Touchdown, Vladimir Mims. Stack formation. And Mason fakes. Here comes pressure. He gets it away. And there's Marquise Lee. Touchdown. Kobe Fleener slot left. 3rd and 10 Colts. Look, outside the pocket, has room to run, but puts it up deep down the middle, and it's intercepted! The Jaguars do get the 1st down, now Mason to the air again, and laying out for the catch is Emmanuel Sanders, another 1st down, and here's a 2nd look at the diving play. Here's a blitz. Mason takes the hit, lobs it up for Thomas, what a catch! Mason makes an adjustment. Blitz picked up. He goes downfield, and Keystone Holiday makes the catch. Jacksonville needs to win these situations. Rivers with time. Downfield and intercepted. It's picked off by Ryan Shazier. Start of the 2nd quarter. Plenty of time. Rivers, now with time running out, is sacked. Great coverage downfield. That's Jared Odrick around that right edge. Empty shotgun. Here's Mason to the end zone. Touchdown. Mason making an adjustment here on 2nd down. He's hit, but out of the backfield, it's TJ Yeldon. And they tie the game. Sanders slot left. It's 2nd down for Mason. Rush picked up. Mason going long for Thomas. Dragging defenders to the 1. There is just so much talent in this offense to keep track of. They're going to keep passing, but here's pressure, and Rivers runs into Dante Fowler. 1st and 10 to begin the drive. With a touch pass, Mason has Emmanuel Sanders, and he's down to the 42. 20 seconds to play. Mason back to pass, but sees an opening. Nobody near him. He's inside the 30, 20, out of bounds. Nathan Justice to hold. Snap, spot, kick is up. And the Jaguars are going to the AFC title game. Back in a 3-wide look, 2nd and long. And Mason hit as he throws, but delivers to Marquise Lee. This is the start they needed. Hands off Yeldon to the right. He fights through contact to the end zone. Touchdown, Jacksonville. 3rd and 5, here's the blitz. Mason gets it away, and here is Emmanuel Sanders. Running room, in jet territory, it's a foot race. Nobody can catch him, it is a 71-yard touchdown. Derek Carr exits the game, and in comes Denard Golden. We saw him in that Week 16 game. Here he is, back to pass and intercepted. He is picked off by Telvin Smith on his 1st throw. 3rd and 12 from the Jacksonville 44, play fake, pressure, that's a loose football, it's scooped up by Gilbert Collins, chased down by Marcus Tate. They create a 2nd and 3, Mason now back to pass, downfield, Keystone Holiday on his way to the end zone, touchdown Jaguars. The run defense has been much improved. It's 3rd and 10 for Denard Golden. Pressure arriving, he gets it away, and it's intercepted! Gordon Solomon! Touchdown! Upset with the way this game is going. 3rd down and 7. Golden under pressure. He is sacked by D. Ford and Dante Fowler. Jets have it, less than 2 minutes to go. D. Ford incoming. He takes down Denard Golden. Here is Arizona on the move. They spread the field. Daniel to the outside and picked off. It's Rolando McClain with nobody to catch him. The first points of Super Bowl 53 are a Rolando McClain pick six. 7-0 Jacksonville here in the first quarter. Arizona back on offense. Play fake. Pressure. Down goes Chase Daniels. Sacked by D. Ford. 3rd and 18 for Arizona. Daniel with time. Now time running out. Trying to escape and he's brought down. Back at the 2. It's Franklin Fitzgerald. Cardinals in a stack formation. Here's Chase Daniel. Pressure arriving. He gets it away and is picked off. This is Nate Bell racing up the field. And the Jacksonville Jaguars have their second pick six of the first half. Yeldon back in. They toss it to him. At the goal line, he fights through contact. Touchdown, Jaguars. Cardinals backed up. Play fake again. Pressure. And Daniel lost the football. It's picked up by David Johnson. The sack was a combination of Deontay Nelson and Angel Scott. It's 3rd down for Arizona. 2 receivers left, 1 right. Daniel back to pass. All day. Downfield and picked off. It's caught by Michael Bryan. The Jaguars have picked off Chase Daniel for the 3rd time. Mason, play fake. A lot of pressure, but he gets it away to wide open Taj Riley. You just never know who's going to step up in these big games. Taj Riley was a free agent just a few weeks ago. This is Calvin Ford. He's hit but bounces off a tackler. That's a 1st down as he falls forward to the 15. 3rd down and 5. Play fake from Mason. He rolls out. Stops. Connects. That's Taj Riley with a 1st down and he is shaken up. If Jacksonville recovers, it's over. And it's scooped up by Marquise Lee. That is going to do it. One final kneel by Natake Mason. Super Bowl 53 belongs to Jacksonville. I had a great time with Season 4 and the entire series of the Jacksonville Jaguars franchise, and I hope you guys did as well. It's another series in the books here on my channel. I really enjoyed playing this series and seeing the players that I drafted play such an important role, especially early on. After a 3-13 season in year one, we needed a lot of work, and the improvements came very quickly thanks to a great draft class after a 3-13 season. Thank you all for watching and supporting this series. I will have one more video to post. It is the Nate Bell highlight reel, your Super Bowl MVP, the first player taken in this series in the draft, and one of the greatest players that's come across the franchise series here on my channel. That's going to cap off the Jaguars franchise, and then we'll be moving on to Madden 17 very shortly. And we begin our next journey over in San Diego with the Chargers. And I hope to have the first episode in that series up later this week once the Week 1 rosters are released. Thank you all for watching. Again, one more video left after this, the Nate Bell highlight reel. And I will see you guys later with more franchise soon. Have a great day, everybody.